take great personal pleasure, I think, in introducing you to the EM Risk Assessment Guidance Version 2. Really pleased that the team have finished this really, really important work, and has a personal, have a soft spot to a personal pleasure in telling you this, because this was the first work stream that I facilitated in Fill Finish. Now, what the team have done is take a really fundamental part of the risk of the quality management system, which asks, how do you monitor? How do you understand where your high risk points are from the perspective of contamination control? And how do you monitor once you've determined what your risk profile is in a grade A area, grade B area, grade C area? How do you monitor? Seemingly simple question. But what the team have done is really take years and years of experience and know-how from many, many different sites and provided detail and clarity. So they've spent many, many hours figuring out how to advise on how to understand what the risks are when it comes to personnel flow, material flow, when you have proximity to open product, etc., etc. Really taking these very detailed considerations and provided enough detail, enough clarity, you know, really agonized about every single word and every single sentence, so that somebody picking up the EM document, risk assessment guidance, could really apply it. You could take it in a grade A facility, grade B facility, grade C, and really take the use it almost as a guidebook. You know, it's a really detailed, structured approach from people who, written by people whose day job it is to perform the EM risk assessment within their own companies. So we hope you enjoy reading the EM risk assessment guidance document. We hope you get value from implementing it, and would love to hear your feedback and comments. And once again, thanks to the team for their patience and diligent work. It's a great document, great piece of work, great collaboration.